calling. Taking his time. Gets the pass. Johnny and Wine of Anderson Doan gets the puck first. Center shot, score! Wojtek Wolski!
With 23 seconds to go in regulation, Doan sets up Wolski. We just mentioned how good that would feel for Mueller or Wolski. And for Wolski, the former Avalanche, with 23 seconds to go, fires it home to put the Coyotes up 2-1.
The puck came in behind the net, and just credit Shane Doan. He worked to get down low. Nice pass up front, and probably the worst possible ending to this game as far as the Avalanche. A last-minute goal. And Wojtek Wolski couldn't feel any better than he does right now about that goal. But, boy, what a crusher for the Avalanche.